time coffee on the stove. Your sweet ice cream, but you could use a flake or two.
Zion Mount Carmel Tunnel is about 5.1 miles from the Zion National Park Visitor Center. On your way up, you can see awesome views, highlights of the mountains, and it's just a beautiful scenic drive.
Construction of the 1.1 mile Zion Mount Carmel Tunnel began in the late 1920s and was completed in 1930. At the time that the tunnel was dedicated on July 4, 1930, it was the longest tunnel of its type in the United States. The Zion Mount Carmel Tunnel provides direct access for travel between Bryce Canyon, Grand Canyon, and Zion National Parks. Look, Ma, sheep, or rams. No, they're goats. Meh.
After a 7.9 mile drive on the shuttle bus, in about 22 minutes, you arrive at the Narrows. Before getting to the Narrows, you have to take a long hike, roughly about 1.5 miles. And this is an awesome sight. I don't know what this is called, but I thought it was pretty cool, so here's a bunch of pictures of it.
You want to grab a stick here? No, for us. You grab that one.
Now, I highly recommend renting the boots at the bottom of the visitor center. Get the boots, get the pants, get the poles. Otherwise, you'll be suffering like we did. I thought we were ready with water shoes and water socks.
That's cold. Uh-uh. There we go. There we go. We're walking along the edge. Got your stick, Adam?
So cool.
I know. It is, huh?
The water was so cold. I believe it was below 32 degrees. Our legs were numb and red.
Do you want your stick longer?
Now at this time, Adam's feet were burning with so much pain. We had to lie to him to say that it's going to warm up. It didn't happen.
Just cross over, try not to splash too much, and then it'll get warmer. Yeah, you got the warm side. Thank you.
Now, since our feet were freezing, we took our time on the dry sand and just admired the beauty that we could see on the left and on the right.
And the pants.
Alright.
Hold on, just warm. I don't warm up my feet a little bit.
Why is this happening?
They go female.
My brain, my feet are screaming right now.
What? What did I say?
Oh my god.
After coming out of the narrows, we took a break and just eat some snacks and just admired the river going downstream.